upande ya no distant kwa dakika 30 inaweza malisha shamba ekali 5. Hiyo mnyama serikali itusaidie, hata county na national government hiyo mnyama iangamizwe, kwa sababu hata sahi hapo chini bado inaendelea kukula mazingira, miti yote imeisha, nyazi inakula. Unaona hii mahindi sasa vile iko imekuliwa na ni hasara kwa
wakulima. Amekulia shamba, hii shamba, shamba yetu karibu na maliza, wakati ile ile hii vitu, wakati vitu hii inakula shamba, shamba na arbika. Wakati shamba na arbika, community chakula amekosa. Tafadhali sana, hii serikali, national government, county government, nasadia, tafadhali sana. Sisi, hii ng'ombe yetu, hii shamba yetu. Wakati shamba kulima yote na maliza, anjala asima na kuja.
3 days. This locust came from Wajia through Giriftu and then came to areas of Shur. Now they are fully invaded Sagante Jambesa. We had done an audit around November on our capacity as a county to fight locust, and we have sent this to the crop protection director at the national government. Unfortunately, up to today, we have not received the pesticides. The planes have not yet come to Marsabit, and if you look around, we have around 6 roosting places for locusts. Basically, these are places where they sleep on top of trees, they mate, and then they go to our farms and cause havoc. Right now, many farmlands have been destroyed. I want to appeal to the national government, our PS for crop agriculture, Professor Boga, to have Marsabit in mind. Yesterday, the government spokesman said everything is in the counties. Right now, we still don't have the pesticide. And I want to appeal that we are trying our level best. We have done the mapping, we have done the surveillance, we have sent all the coordinates to Nairobi so that the pilots will be able to know where to spray and not to spray, because sometimes these chemicals can have a lot of environmental effect. We are also mobilizing our farmers to send away these locusts through crude methods, banging things and, you know, shouting. And we feel that we don't have the capacity. I feel if the government spokesman can come to Marsabit, just like he was in Mombasa during the ferry issue, to come to Marsabit and also see what is happening. This place has a tropical forest, it has deep vegetation because of the climate around, and we feel Marsabit will be a harboring place for locusts that will spread to many parts of East Africa. We are bordering Samburu and Isiolo, and I'm likely to see this pest going there. This is an indication. Yesterday, the farmer said this thing has landed here for 15 minutes only, and they destroyed quite a number of acreage in his farm. And this can be very devastating. It can, you know, threaten the livelihood of the farmer, which is a very, very dangerous thing. And I feel if the aerial planes are late, we might have a lot of havoc. So my appeal is that we come to Marsabit as quickly as possible, come with the pesticides, so that we can be able to help the farmers around.